I had grown up in such a patriarchal, aggressive male. And I made a choice early on where I didn't want to play with Barbies. I didn't want to do those things. I wanted to sit with the men. Hmm. I wanted to be with the men because they looked like they were doing something.
Yes.
Okay. And I didn't realize this, but it had built in me something that being of color only added to, which was, I'm angry that you don't see me. I'm angry that you look at me and you don't see me. And I'm diminished for my color. He talks about, he loves people that have a chip on their shoulder. And I definitely had a chip on my shoulder. But the thing that it did when we talk about costs is it cost me affinity. It cost me my ability to share things that were very nuanced and sensitive, because the more that I went for, the harder I had to become to endure the blows.
Yeah.
And so when it came to the work that I started doing, but then it just in being leadership in Pete's space, where this man is just loving people, like really, like, you got to love people up. Okay, Audrey, if you're going to talk to that person, as long as it comes from your heart, you'll be okay. And it's, I am confronted on a daily basis of letting go of this shield, this aggression, this, I know the right protection. Way to do this thing, this protection. And my protection is force. That's my protection. I really do speak on behalf of, let me let my guard down.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Let me let my, I'm talking to myself and I'm talking to everybody else too. Let me let this down, because that's my freedom.